cyclone Tauktae has knocked down several houses in Musudi Beach in Kasaragod. In a span of 1 hour, two houses got completely knocked off into the sea. In the past 5 years, the sea started advancing and has destroyed 21 houses in the locality. A board member of the area said that the coastal erosion in Musudi started around the same time when the harbour came up around 500 meters away. Residents said that Department of Revenue promised Rs 10 lakh as compensation to people whose houses have collapsed, but not all of them get the money. In the past 24 hours, Kasaragod district received 97 mm of rainfall. According to the statement issued by the IMD, sea will be rough because of the cyclone, which will intensify into severe cyclonic storm in the next 6 hours and then into a very severe cyclonic storm within the next 12 hours. Extreme levels of rainfall and strong winds are expected along the Kerala coast as the effect of the cyclone will continue till May 16th. Meanwhile, the Central Water Commission on Saturday issued an orange bulletin for Kerala and Tamil Nadu, predicting a severe flood situation in two states. The Central Water Commission also added that water levels are likely to reach danger and highest flood levels.